slips off the head. Watch again now. Watch the upper part of the body. It should go forward. But if you notice right there, it's back. And you can't do that. That's why that move is the most dangerous and difficult and treacherous move in all of skating.
After the triple axel, how did you come back? What did you say to yourself?
I fall, and then I'm not nervous.
Первый аксель. Она не докрутила его.
But if anyone can do it under pressure, it's Mao.
Ooh. Oh, and she just didn't get all the way under that jump. She's skating last in this group about an hour after the warm-up, and it's hard when the hardest jump that you do is the first thing out of that.
トリプルフリップ。あっと転倒。勢いがちょっと足りなかったですね。
少し勢いが1回目に比べて足りなかったんで、回転が最後までせずに終わってしまったんですけれども、その後は全てうまく。
Triple flip, triple loop, triple toe loop, y ahora hace loop, como ven, pero la recepción no es buena, no sé si le van a contar eso como no.
Mutta tällä kaudella hän on harvoin tätä konnoisakselia lyhyt ohjelmaa.
Triple flip, triple loop. It's the axle that actually is going to make sure that she doesn't lose this event.
Yes, they gave her over nearly 10.5 points on that.
Oh, just a little tight on the landing and couldn't get the free leg out in time.
トリプルアクセル。入りは良かったと思うんですけれども、少し最後に勢いが回転の勢いが落ちてしまったので、しっかりと回り切ることができなかったんですけれども、それでもいい回転軸ではあったと思いますので。はい。